Hi, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. With this video, I'm going to go over the new feature, Remove Background function, and how you can use it to create walkthrough text effect like this. Make sure you update your CapCut to the most up-to-date version for this feature. Now let's get started. So with the Remove Background function, you can use it on both pictures and videos. I think this function works the best when the background is not too complicated. It also works better with real person compared to anime character. I'm going to use the remove background function on these pictures so you can see what kind of picture works best. Please keep in mind this function also works for video as well. I have changed the canvas color to pink, so when I remove the background, it helps you to see better what I've been removed. To remove background, you can just click on the picture, scroll all the way to the right, then you will see the remove background function. Click on it. You can see it did a pretty good job for this one. I think this one did a pretty good job as well. This one didn't work so well because some of the background is close to the hair color of the person. You can see it also works well when you have more than one person. When it comes to anime character, it doesn't work as well. When the background and the character is similar, you can see it almost removed everything. So just keep in mind what kind of picture or video you want to use. Now I'm going to show you how to create the walkthrough text effect using this function. First, we need to create the text layer. If you already have a text picture with transparent background, you can skip this step. But I'm just going to use CapCut to create. Click on New Project, Start Videos. Select the transparent background one. Click on text to in the text that you want to use. You can adjust the style if you want. I'm going to use the effects. Select whichever one you like. Since this will be a video clip, I will add a green screen to it, so I'm going to go to canvas, click on color, and then add in a green color so I can remove it later, and then export it. Open the video that you want to create the walkthrough text effect. You will want to have a video of a person that's walking and moving forward. We are going to use the overlay function to add in the text layer. Click on overlay, add overlay. Then we are going to use the chroma key to remove the green screen. Adjust the text to how you like it. Then click on the main video. Scroll all the way to the right. Then click on copy. Then we are going to click on overlay. Click on the first one. Then click on overlay again to move it to the overlay track. Now click on the remove background function to remove the background. Now we have created the text behind the person effect. I did a tutorial before using the mask function to create this, but with the remove background function, this could be a lot easier. To create the person walking through the text effect, all you need to do is to get to the part where you want the person to walk through the text, click on the clip, click on split, and delete the beginning of it. Now we have created the walking through text effect using the remove background function. Pretty easy, right? If you found this video to be helpful, please consider like, subscribe, and comment down below to help me boost the YouTube algorithm to get more people to see my channel. As always, I hope you have a wonderful day, and I will see you next time.